Which potato chip is the best in the world?
Let's find out!
こんにちは、全人類と友達になる男、僕がミスターです。そして、
リリー、
ミ
ー、
ジミー、
and Norman behind the camera. Today's theme is What's the best chip in the world?So we've prepared 6 packets of crisps from across the world and we'll be eating them one by one, giving them a score out of 5. Entry number 1, Japan.
Can I open it up?
Please, help yourself.
You're not gonna introduce?
It's a very standard potato chips in Japan. I guess everybody knows.Yeah, as long as you're Japanese. Okay, let's give it a try.
Yeah.
いただきまー
す。 I have to say they're pretty normal.
I'd say they do the job. I like them. I like that they're very thin.
Yeah.
Have good consistency, good crunch. and just the right amount of salt.
Master chef.
Right guys, so can you write your score on the whiteboard? 3, 2, 1, go!
What?
Yeah. Okay, this is the
because they're not impressive.
For me, it's a standard taste.
I think so.
It's kind of rice or bread. You can eat every day, almost every day.
Yeah.
You know.
Don't.
Basic taste, but good quality. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Other flavors are available. In fact, other crisps are also available. We are not sponsored by.
Entry number 2, Greece.
Greece.
It's Mexican, right?
It's Mexico via Greece.
It says Greek product.
Yes.
Wow.
Wow.
I'd say these are quite small. What flavor are they supposed to be?
Are they flavored?
Natural flavor.
Write your scores, please. Please show me your scores. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, 2.
You're very 20. Generous.
20.
No, let's give him 20.
2.0.
3.
Yeah.
Why? Why did you give 3?
Because, you know, good texture, but it's quite small.but good crunch does the job.
I didn't expect this like plain taste. If you have a sauce or something, it would be great.
I think nachos are supposed to be paired with something.
Yeah,
like,
that's true.
You dip it into something. This has to go with something else.
Yeah.
Not just nachos alone.
Yeah.
Moving on, entry number 3, Thailand.
Thailand!
It's coconut.
Yes, it is.
It's not potato chips.
It's not potato chips.
It's not potato chips, it's
coconut chips.
But yeah, let's give it a try.
I wonder if it's sweet or salty.
I would like it if it were sweet. Because coconut is technically sweet, right? So if you make it salty.
I'm gonna say it now. I don't like coconut.
Oh.
So let's.
You're already biased.
How the score is gonna go?
Look at that. It's so thin.
Hey, tabi yo.
Ah, I can smell
the coconut.
The coconut scent. It like I have a feeling it's a little bit sweet.
Ah, I like this one.
As I expected.
I can smell it.
Are you okay?
Do you like it?
Guys, please show me your scores. 3, 2, 1.
Jesse, you don't like it, right? You don't like coconut. For us, it's really delicious, right?
It is.
What did you give? 4.5 and a 4.2.
Lily.
I was thinking of giving it a 5 actually. also because personally I like sweet stuff, but I just think it's so flavor it's good, but it's just that it's very small, easy to break, which is I guess that's a bad thing.
Yeah, I actually like it because obviously I grew up in a country where there's a lot of coconut, and like this quality is a little bit better than other coconut products I've tasted. The texture is, yeah, I would say it's thin and easy to break because obviously coconut meats are very soft. So yeah, I gave this 4.2. I like it. I can even use it to make a dessert.
Like, yeah, that's on, true.
Yeah, on muffins.
Like creams as well. Yeah.
Entry number 4, USA.
USA!
How do you call it? Ooh.
Lays.
Like, it's bigger than my face.
Well, more than half of it is air.
Yeah, 70% yeah. Air, 30% chips.
That's true.
It is thin, but it doesn't have a delicate strength that the Calbee does.
You ready, guys?
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
Ooh.
Oh, Lily, what did you say?
Yay!
Is it bitter than Japanese one? Taste.
No, I actually like Japanese one, but I don't know. Lay's is... Oh, it's difficult, but it melts in the mouth. You don't need to, like, keep chewing. Yeah, it's thin and crispy, and I like the flavor, so it's a little bit biased.
Yeah.
Like, maybe if you gave us the Japanese one with another flavor, I could have given it a better score.
Yeah, I don't think that the Lay's is actually as good as the Calbee in terms of texture and the quality, but the quality of the flavor I think is better.
Mm-hmm.
I think I could already detect that the salt in there was of a better quality than in the Calbee.
Entry number 5, South Korea.
Honey butter chip.
Ooh, that's an interesting flavor.
Yeah. What's this? How's the smell? I want to smell.
Oh my god.
Oh,
let's go.
Go!
I'm gonna rate it before I taste it. Just because of the smell.
What can smell it from here?
Mm. It's different from what I expected.
Me too. Do we have the same taste buds?
Yeah, I think so. But are you more satisfied or less satisfied?
I don't know, I'm like... It's not what I expected.
Yeah, I'm a bit sad.
Yeah, me too.
Can you please show me your results in 3, 2, 1?
Oh!
Same page.
You like it?
Yeah, I really like it.
Is it your highest mark?
Yeah, highest mark.
Mm. But...
For now.
I think that it's got... It's very smooth.
Mm-hmm.
It's very smooth, it's very soft. And it's not as crunchy.
Mm.
I still think that the Japanese crisps... The crisp experience is better, but this as a snack is better because you get some of that lasting flavor and a nice flavor afterwards.
Wait, do you think you're biased because you like thicker crisps?
Yeah, there's also like...
Yeah, the rest of them are very thin.
Like the thickness.
Yeah. Mm. I mean, I'm not picky with thickness, mm-hmm. It's more about the flavor. And because it says honey butter, I expected it to be sweeter. But it's not as sweet.
Last but not least, entry number 6, UK.
UK.
It's a little bit small. T-Lel.
Tyrells.
Tyrells. Is it a famous one in UK?
Yeah, I think so. It's a very sophisticated.
That's a nice way of putting it, yeah.
Posh. Expensive.
High-end.
One, yeah.
Cheers.
Okay.
Okay, could you please show me your scores in 3, 2, 1?
What is that?
4.5.
So 1.5.
1.5? Wow. Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Whoa.
Wow.
But I think it's me personally. So they're definitely harder than the other ones. And different to the Calbee one. So the Calbee one is thicker, it's crispier, but this one is actually a bit okay, it's not like hard to chew either, but it's like a bit too hard for me. And I mean, it's supposed to be salty flavor, but it's just a very normal flavor.
It's still quite greasy, I think.
It is. Yeah.
But it's nice. I think it works with the flavor.
Ooh,
I feel like the salt is a better salt than the Japanese one.
Personal preference, I like thinner chips better than thick ones. Yeah, the thick ones are like when you try to eat them and you chew them, like a little bit are stuck between your teeth.
Yeah.
And I really don't like that. So yeah, I prefer thinner chips compared to this one.
Mm.
But the flavor and the quality is good.
Mm. When you eat just one chip,
uh-huh.
I guess Japanese one is better. But when you think you're gonna eat whole package, this taste is perfect, actually.
Mm-hmm.
They're less salty, but it's well balanced. Yeah, definitely way I can eat all of this one package without getting tired.
So guys, do you want to know the result?
Yes.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Number one is South Korea and America.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
This
one.
These two.
Surprised about America.
I was actually expecting America.
Surprised.
I mean, I'm a fan of the coconut one, and I have to say that if it wasn't because...
That's not even a chip. Yeah. That's not even a chip.
We should be ignoring it. はい、ということで今日は世界で一番美味しいポテトチップスはどれかということでみんなでテイスティングしてみました。よかったら皆さんも試してみてくださいね。それでは次の動画でまたお会いしましょう。バイバイ。
I knew it.
Hmm. As I expected.
I can smell it. I can smell it. So.
Yes. More.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Hmm.